always known, I've always known.
If you can't snatch my fetish, all fed exit.
I've always known.
Notify me when you miss it. I'll be on my liquid. Let's go bunch of lavish.
I've always known.
If you miss it, I'll track it.
Don't but when I
my fetish like magic. Still contrived and see you snatch it.
Snatch my snatch.
I keep it.
Dojo, eh? Wouldn't expect Queen Spider-Man to have anything left to learn.
Haha, very funny. How would you expect Queen Spider-Man to save your ass again?
Judging by that snarky attitude, somebody knows what day it is today.
August 30th?
Which is... Mm-hmm. Peter, are you serious right now? I mean, you're almost legal now, Peter.
Oh yeah, my birthday. Whoop-de-doo! I mean, the bar in your neck of the town? Mr. Murdoch, I'm only 18.
Right, sir?
Peter, we're superheroes.
Yes.
I mean, how are we gonna enforce the law if you don't know what it's like to break it first? Come on. This is New York's finest, Josie's.
Sat in this since 2000.
Pick up on the middle.
Okay.
What can I get you guys?
It's like a Red Beauty, and it's the kid's first legal drink, so fetch him up something special.
Not just a thing. Red Beauty, the house special. Happy birthday, kid.
Thank you.
This is Vijay Emily from Kampala, Uganda.
There we go.
What just touched my mouth?
That seems like you got the eel.
Watch this!
Big mistake, kid.
As always, Peter.
Put you in a train, let's party.
If you're not going to be a party, we'll get a party.
I don't know how we're gonna get the guy out of this one. I mean, he killed like 5 children. It's...
Then boss finds out what you did, he will rip you in half.
Alright, Foggy, I'll call you back.
Action is coming!
Okay, Fisk, Wilson Fisk.
If I see you walk these streets again, the other arm goes too.
What the hell's going on? Why can't we get any business done?
Sir, there are way too many obstacles in our way right now, and we are trying to...
I was doing business with a guy in Hell's Kitchen. Now he's going around exposing all the work we've put in.
Sir, some guy with a scarf on the top of his head attacked us. We had no chance against him.
Scarf?
Yeah, he could tell we were lying somehow.
Yeah, he's trying to attack our men by using his old looks.
Alright, let's go get a team and go kill him.
What's up, Sheriff?
Picking up activity in your area, we're gonna need you to go check that out. You see, I would send my own troops in, but I'm afraid they'll get away with whatever the hell they're doing before we get there.
Who's he?
Wilson Fisk, aka the Kingpin.
Alright, I'm on it, but you owe me a pack of donuts next time.
I mean, if it's what it takes for you to go stop the guy, then by all means, you can eat all the donuts you want, but...
This is what you wanted, right, sir?
Yes. This is it. We got it, boys. Let's get out of here.
Hey, big guy. Did anyone tell you that your forehead looks like an egg? You should call yourself Eggpin instead.
That is a terrible joke.
Yeah, that really didn't make any sense.
Alright, I'm gonna give you this last chance because my niece is a big fan of yours. You better take this chance or else. Well, you can tell.
tell your niece that I put you in jail after this.
Action party movie!
Yeah. Just let me wait here for a few minutes. I don't think I've been properly introduced to whoever she is.
My name's Electra Nachos, Daredevil's so-called lover that kicks more ass than he does.
Okay, and so the Oscar, it goes to... Oh! Oh my god. Why don't you read this?
All right.
It's exciting.
Jonathan Numb.
Spider-Man vs. Daredevil, The Blind Side.
This is the first Oscar and the third nomination this year for
Jonathan Nong.
The first.
Oh crap! My lunch break's almost over. I don't want to be late to chemistry again.
Jesus, Matt, how old is this kid?
Don't even ask.
What the hell was that? You lost so easily. They made us look weak.
What do you expect? There were two heroes and some crazy ninja bitch. Do you expect us to win without a fight?
Did we at least get the painting?
Wasn't that Ronald's job?
Ronald got his ass handed to him by that ninja bitch.
Sir, wait. I might have an idea.
Alright.
Yo, Harry.
My name's Cletus!
I gotta go, I'm gonna be late.
Wait, Peter.
So, why need to be here again?
We're here today because we're gonna be doing what us heroes have never done before.
How many people do you need for this?
We have more than enough. Meet Wesley. He's gonna help us end Fist Industries for good.
End?
Yep. We have found people who have been suspected to have relations with the Kingpin. Their details will draw us closer to them.
Once we get back, it's over. Neuron's not going to be here right now. So we're sending him to jail, right?
Peter, do you really think jail's going to stop this guy for good?
No, you're not doing it.
Kid, we're not dealing with a D-list drug dealer or some purse snatcher. We're dealing with a guy who has access to power for the whole entire city.
There has to be another way.
Alright, look. We don't have time for this, okay? Make sure everybody has the right protection and weapons. Peter, I don't think those web shooters will get you by much.
What the hell are you talking about? This web shooter's got me through everything. Oh, so now we're using lethal weapons in this? So what if these people were suspicious about don't actually have ties with Fisk and kill them anyway? We don't need any more of his men coming after us. That's it. I'm done.
Peter, come on now!
We're heroes, we're doing what we swore to prevent.
We as heroes have to do everything that we can to keep our city safe. If you don't agree with that, then what's the point of being Spider-Man anymore? What's the point of even caring about New York?
Listen, being Spider-Man wasn't a choice, it was a responsibility. New York chose me out of everyone. but I do things differently, abnormally, yet it's still my duty to keep the city safe. But this is where I draw the line. And therefore, I'm out.
That's fine. Leave him be.
I killed us all. No! Engineer Boyega! No! I swear, I know nothing about Fisk at all, I promise.
Please.
Right, fine. Drug deal. 15th North Street, this Tuesday. I have family, please. No.
He gave us the information we needed, why kill him?
He was probably gonna tell his Fisk buddies about us.
Daredevil, what's the matter? You look sad. I mean, you always look sad, but I can actually notice it this time.
Times I wonder, what if the kids are right? What if killing wasn't the best option?
No, we had no choice.
That man had a family.
Listen, remember what you told Spidey? That we have to make necessary sacrifices in order to keep the city safe? You heard Wesley. He would have told Fisk and it would have made a bigger problem for us. Don't you doubt yourself anymore. We're all in this together.
Other than Daredevil, the devil of Hell's Kitchen, hero or menace?
Oh God, Matt, what are you doing?
Step aside, Peter. You initially didn't want to take part in this, remember?
Yeah, but now I have to. That warehouse totaled up to 50 bodies.
Last warning, Peter. Step aside, we'll make you.
I know where you're heading to. And I'm not gonna let you get there.
Are you defending Fisk?
No, I'm just preventing disasters from happening.
You asked for it.
Hands on your head. You're under arrest.
Oh!
sorry.
I'm gonna kill you.
I swear, I didn't intend to.
You took away the woman I loved. You shouldn't be making any excuses.
Everyone loses someone at some point.
What if I told you I killed your Uncle Ben, but then proceeded to tell you to stop crying like a child and get over it?
What's up, Sheriff?
Hey.
Sheriff? What's going on? Where are you? Sheriff? Hello?
Central Park.
Sheriff! Sheriff! Who did this to you?
Daredevil.
What'd you do to him?
It doesn't matter, because you're here now. You killed Elektra, I'm gonna make you pay for it.
I didn't kill her, I swear I didn't!
Bullshit! You could've done something else, rather than use her as a human shield.
Matt, please, be the person that the city loves.
Hell's Kitchen needed a saint, but now it needs a devil.
Daredevil did to you, Spider-Man. You could rule this city, you know. Me and you.
I'm never joining you!
Then you gotta die.
Wesley?
Wow, Matt.
You really are blind. Good job, Wesley.
How could you?
So I'm an honest person, I'll tell you the truth. Wesley isn't some guy on worker strike. I hired him to get you two to fight, and then kill the ones who wouldn't make a deal with him.
You mean the warehouse?
And what about Elektra?
Not only are you blind, Matt, but you're also delusional. You see, Elektra's death wasn't some freak accident or Spidey's fault. I did it, Matt. I killed her.
Wesley! No!
You know, you can make that much money and more if you get your own job.
Hey, this doesn't concern you. So get out of my face.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you.
Back up. I won't hesitate.
Come on, bub.
Sorry.